Storm has left a huge mess all over the Bay Area. It will likely take a few days to clean up all the downed trees and other debris.
Let's get to KPX 5's Jocelyn Moran with an update on the flooding on I-280 in San Jose.
Well, here in San Jose, it is sprinkling, but crews are working on those areas that created problems yesterday. Like here, this is on the southbound connector ramp from 280 to Guadalupe Parkway. It is still closed off, but as you can see, crews are working. Take a look at what it looked like last night. This was the flooding that was here yesterday. Again, crews are working here. They seem to be finishing up. We're not exactly sure when this is going to open up again, but flooding was seen throughout the Bay Area. Let's take you through some of that now. This was in the peninsula yesterday. Highway 92 was covered in water. Emergency crews had to rescue at least one driver. Also on the peninsula in San Mateo, El Camino near Central Park was blocked for about 6 hours after a large pile of scaffolding came down. We saw strong winds in the Bay Area yesterday in Pescadero. Last night, along Highway 1, a huge tree came down and blocked the road. In Oakland, this large tree came down near a home on Desmond Street and Glendale Avenue. And in the North Bay, Sonoma Creek overflowed. But still, North Bay residents were happy to see the rain, something that's much needed in the state.
We need it desperately, so this is grin and bear, and you know, it's a blessing, really. I mean, we just have to deal with the weather a little bit.
I'm not complaining. I am not complaining.
Again, right now it is much more of a sprinkle, but the roads are still wet, so be sure to be driving carefully to where you need to get to this morning. Reporting from San Jose, I'm Jocelyn Moran, KPX 5.